Hey, what is poppin', people? Welcome back to another episode, episode 9 of Pokemon Prism. Sorry, bottle drop. In the last episode, we basically went through this little trapped cave on the other side of this place. And we basically got some jewels and defeated Green and Yellow, since they're the only two left standing. Everyone else was captured by the police. And yeah. So basically now we got the fake ID card, so we're gonna use it to get through to this. I can't let anybody get here without a proper Nodra ID card. Thanks for sharing your ID card. I'll now let you visit Diamond. This is your first time to visit? Well, sacrifice as well. We lock up those who commit crimes. Criminals. You can look at them, but please, don't feed them. After all, it's like a zoo, but a few rights. That sounds degrading. No! Seriously, yeah, that sounds degrading, honestly. I feel kind of bad. I can't believe they actually have a prison for that. People who commit crimes, although it should be kind of obvious that they do. I just love how my kind is here wearing pink. Looks like I wasn't wrong to go ahead and put on pink. Jeez. Haha, look at my dude. He got me. That's cute. Maybe she keeps pink. That's all. Wait, why are they in the pumpkin work? Y'all looking nice. That's my Pokemon are pretty rusty. They usually don't allow battles in the prison. There's so many of them! God, leave me alone, bud. It's so lovely as a name, young nigga. I question, is your name that strong? Like, do people use it? Rarizard. Yes, I said Ravivard. Yes, Ancient Tower. Guess I should learn from the prison Pokemon. Yo, they got... Oh, let me see your identification. Haha, oh, you're a smart kid, huh? A fake ID won't work with me. I need you to come with me. I need you to stay here. Don't consider this a rest. We're not sure what to do with you right now. We don't get many kids coming through sex attacks, usually. We get guys coming through here all the time, claiming that they're here to challenge Candice and Jimmy's battle. But that ends up happening is them trying to spring their buddies out from prison. Now, I don't know what the purpose you had in coming here exactly, but we'll figure that out tomorrow. What? The fuck, I ain't staying here, you crazy! I'm bailing out of prison, bitch. They got you too? I was taken here. Pink was taken to Igloo City and Red somehow managed to escape. You're asking how I ended up here? Well, after I was sent here, Venus, the Pokemon that Red woke up, came and created that path back there. Red just said that Venus knew where the other guardians were. Perhaps he's trying to return the orbs to the other guardians. But yes, using the path created, I was able to escape and ended up here. Oh yeah, I found this thing inside the warning shed. Please take it. I found a sinking feeling that you might be able to. Please some space in the property. Ugh. What don't I need? I don't. Is that good enough? Dag nabbit! What am I gonna... What can I get rid of? Ancient power. Perfect. There we go. Okay, just space it up. I can't get anywhere from here. Damn it. Well, how is it moving too fast? There's a whole bridge right there. Get the fuck out of here. I'm here forever. Huh. Yes. You're telling me that I'm gonna go on ahead and... And they got the goon here too. I feel bad. They're like, don't try to escape. You're here forever. Here forever, my ass. The cage key. Yeah, they're really thinking I'm about to sit here in prison. Like, kiss my ass. I'm breaking out of prison, bitch. Can't just treat me like a whole criminal. Maybe I wanted to go to the goon leader. I didn't want to free the goons. Like, the fuck? If I could, I could free all the goons right here. They got a whole swimming pool. Ooh, I'm swimming in the pool, bruh. That was refreshing. It's cool that they have pools here. Did you know? People often lose stuff in the bath. If you're looking for something, it's worth it to look inside those. Really? Thank you. Is there anything in here? I find it cool that they have little baths and junk. I'd definitely take a dip. Oh, you're not allowed out here. Jeez. write you, bruh. I will write you a flappy. Okay, now. Okay, I might as well get it through my grapefruit. Alright, you asked for it. You have no choice. I had a feeling it was a boy. Kind of bleed, but that's okay. Well, we're gonna figure that out. Sorry. Well, it looks like you have the roof here, so I guess I'll let you in. What? Hey. Cause like, why not? Man, you got Lucario too, man. Just make me wanna get a Lucario. Oh my god, so cute. I got Riolu. And it is daytime up here. You're so bad. What happened? Dang it, Grady, stay focused. I hate talking care of this guy. I'm a girl, hello. And the majority of the damn inmates are guys, so why am I the only female up in this joint? Take this. Wait, aren't you an inmate? This is seriously off the worst prison ever. These prisoners can break out at any time they wanted to. Grady and I dang near run the whole security in this place nowadays. Isn't that right, huh, Grady? Huh? Anyway, you're just a kid. They should have sent you to juvie. Go down to the workroom and ask the police for a new passage to the basement. It's because of his incompetence that we gotta keep charging the damn password. Huh? Oh, damn. Wait, but where's the workout room? Is that the only one? I thought there was a wooden one in here. Oh, this is eating place. Thanks for the rest. The friendship I have with them is much stronger than my body could have been. That's so sad, like... Oh jeez, kid, you scared the stones out of me. There's been a lot of paranormal activity around this place. I know, Bill, calm me down. Look at my better. This is ridiculous. Be careful downstairs. Those Pokemon are unpredictable. Johnny Boy said it's okay to give you the password. Okay, sorry about that. The password in the gate is Wiggly Jelly. It's a combination of my favorite scent and Grady's childhood Pokemon. What is it? Jiggly Donut? No. I'm certain it was Jiggly Jelly. Wiggly Jelly. Now I have to go back, but I forgot where. Oh. Wiggly Jelly! The door open. What? Hello? Level 50. Where? Okay, I will grab this Metagross, cause like, fuck. Why not? Add it to my collection. It folds its four legs of flying, and four brains are set to spirits and super. So it has four brains. Interesting. And so that's Bronzong. Okay. So you're looking for a way out of here as well? This prison is managed by some lazy businessman and guarded by a fat, useless imbeciles. I was arrested for my battling and hard training methods, but fortunately for this world full of weaklings, I'm too powerful to be locked within these walls of crumbling cement. I battle Pokemon the way these creatures have been bred to be. You think these tiny creatures have developed the ability to breathe fire, throw boulders, and slice their enemies to battle just for sport? Of course not! I battle these creatures the way they're meant to battle, ruthless. In battle, the only true way to achieve absolute power is exploiting the weakness of the enemy while maintaining complete control over the entire field. Come, my humble trainer, and let's battle, haha. And this is why your ass is in prison, and you should stay in here. Because I treat my Pokemon with love and care. They don't need to be absolutely powerful by force. That's not how it works. Y'all just refuse to learn. You gotta host the door. Well, that's sweet, but it's kind of burnt. Man, if I had Lucario, that would be awesome right now. That's a little outrageous. Impossible. You know, I feel sorry for you. You're never going to experience a Pokemon battle like I do being stuck in here. Take this HM. That's strength, right? That's what I'm using to escape. I'm not telling you how to use it to escape. You gotta figure that out yourself. I want a Pangoro. So there's a whole bunch of Pangoros in here. Metagross that looks like Machoke or Machamp. Oh, be right back for the deep. Okay, I got some cage keys. What? Oh, that's Hariyama. I'm booty for that. Oh well. Hariyama's still Hariyama. Collect a Machoke. That's so booty right now. Oh, there's the gym. All right, we gotta battle this bitch. Oh. Hi again, this is Candice. She started a rock band way back after their many failures. They decided to start their own gym specializing in sound Pokemon. But they aren't enough for those, so they introduced some electric ones into the mix too. Let's turn the volume up. Out. Let me reveal the next channel for you. I miss our daily jams from back in the old days. I'll take my aggression out of you. What do I have to do with that, though? That's so adorable. He got a weekly test. And he's taking it out on me. No, I ain't good enough. Suppose you can fight the next guy. This is the end for you. Here off we go, put on our eyes a little music. Dang, what does it even look like 2 o'clock? It looks like 5 o'clock to me. Archie! There's a noise pulse. What? I didn't stop you, but I'm sure the leader will. What's up? I'm Candice. I use the power sound to enhance the compatibility for my Pokemon. Power sound and music can change. I wonder how one performs. How? Look at you. You probably don't even know the difference between this sine wave and square wave. No matter, I'm taking you down. Well, I'm taking you down anyway, so bye-bye. It's noise pulse. Ouch. It's dark pulse. Seems like you've earned yourself the Pile of Vasquez badge. They use a power phone. It's Hyper Voice. It's a strong sound attack that'll make your opponent's ears pound. I'm gonna start writing some new songs. My Pokemon can help me make the perfect rock song. Right! And we succeeded. Now where do we go? We got a mark. They got mark. Where the Pokemon Center, bro? It's dying here. Oh, here it is. I just realized there's a whole island here, bro. Can't even escape. Oh, yes. Oops. Mess it up. Thank you for waiting. What you doing now?
We built the wall that blocks the entrance in order to keep people from escaping. I'm waiting for my boyfriend's time to be up. I'll be waiting for him forever, won't I? Yep, you sure will, girl. I can tell. So now what? We got the Sassafrage Island.
So what do we do next? We'll find out next episode. Too close here. Anyway, we'll find out next episode. So I'm gonna save the game. Wait. I'll actually do that after. But don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. In the next episode, we're gonna figure out what we need to do next. So yeah. Bye-bye.